I did a Varroa mite, acylic acid treatment the other day, yesterday, and now I'm just taking a sample of some of the mites that fell off, and let's see if I can give you a picture of a sample of the mites for those who have not seen them close up before. This is quite a bit of camera work to try and get this. And that's just a sample of what was taken off. Now it looks like this one here may still be alive. Yep, there's some movement in the legs there. I'm trying to get focused. All right.